Thank you. Good evening. Please stand for the presentation of colors by the Chandler High School Air Force Junior ROTC, led by Master Sergeant Scott Goodson and Lieutenant Colonel Gary Jones. Our national anthem will be performed by the Chandler High School Chamber Choir under the direction of Miss Wendy Umbriana. You may be seated. Welcome to the 105th graduation ceremony here at Chandler High School. My name is Michael Franklin, and I am the proud principal of these amazing seniors. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we will have a lot to celebrate and to applaud. So feel free to clap, cheer, make lots of noise for the graduates and their accolades throughout the ceremony. Before we begin, I would like to acknowledge the many friends that we have made along our journey and to honor those whom we've lost with a moment of silence. Thank you. I now would like to introduce our student body vice president, Dakota Raines. Dakota will give the class of 2022's welcome and make the introductions.
Short, okay. Good evening, students, staff, family, and friends. My name is Dakota Raines, Student Body Vice President, and I am more than pleased to welcome you to the CHS 2022 graduation ceremony. I am honored to have the privilege of recognizing our distinguished faculty and guests in attendance tonight. CUSD Superintendent Mr. Frank Narducci, Chief Financial Officer Mrs. Lana Berry, Chandler High School Assistant Principal Dr. Julie Wilkinson, and Senior Class Sponsor Mrs. Jackie Hardrick. Our faculty members and name readers for this evening will be Mrs. Sarah Weifels, Dr. Monica Baldonado Ruiz, Dr. Angelica First, and Mr. Michael Gray. Finally, our Master of Ceremonies for this evening will be our beloved Principal, Mr. Michael Franklin. This may sound cheesy, but I know that some of you will agree with the following statement. Chandler High School has truly been my home for the past 4 years. I have grown into the student, leader, person, and friend I am today because of this very campus and all of you sitting before me at this very moment. Now, I may sound biased, but you, CHS Class of 2022, are the most resilient class I have ever witnessed. We have all been through and done so much during our 4 years here at Chandler. Whether your thing was one of our amazing sports teams, our outstanding music and fine arts programs, go band, our award-winning CTE classes, the endless array of extracurriculars this school had to offer, taking rigorous AP or IB courses, or just simply showing up every day and working your hardest to be here tonight, we all have one thing in common. We are all, and forever will be, Chandler High Wolves. I am so excited and eager to see you all walk across the stage tonight, and I am forever honored to have had the privilege of serving as your student body vice president. I love you to the moon and back, class of 22. Congratulations, we did it.
Thank you, Dakota. Class of 2022, you made it. It is an honor for me to share this evening with you, as this ceremony will mark the end of the 108th year at Chandler High School. At this time, I would like to ask all Chandler High School alumni in the audience to please stand and be recognized. Chandler High School has had the long-standing tradition of providing each graduate with two ribbons, one white and one blue. Each graduate was to give these ribbons to their parents or two people that they would like to honor tonight. They would not be here if it were not for you. Will all of you wearing a Chandler ribbon please stand and allow us to take a moment to recognize you. Finally, as you notice, the Chandler High School faculty led the processional into the stadium tonight, as they have guided these students over the last 4 years. However, as you can see, they are now seated behind them, symbolizing that these graduates are now ready to take the lead, and we will forever be behind them, always there for support. A great school is not possible without the dedicated and passionate teachers. At this time, would our faculty please stand and be recognized? For more than a century, Chandler High School has been known for having a tradition of excellence, as well as being known as the School of Champions. In keeping with that legacy and having a tradition of excellence, Chandler High is the only school in the state of Arizona to have earned the A+ School of Excellence recognition by the Arizona Education Foundation 9 times. We are repeatedly recognized as one of the best schools in America, ranked by U.S. News and World Report, in addition to being the most challenging high school, ranked by the Washington Post. The class of 2021 was referred to last year on this stage by me as the class of resilience because of their adaptability. If they are the class of resilience, then let you all be known as the class of perseverance. The Merriam-Webster Dictionary defines perseverance as the continued effort to do or achieve something despite difficulties, failures, or opposition. 3/4 of these graduates' high school experience was marred by a global pandemic and all of the ramifications associated with it. But that never stopped them from achieving the many accomplishments that have led them to this moment tonight. Tonight, we are here to honor you. We want to celebrate all the accomplishments that you have made throughout your 4 years here at Chandler High School. Academics has been and will continue to be our number one priority. This class has earned an impressive $32 million in scholarships. They will continue their academic careers by attending some of the world's most prestigious institutions. In addition, more than 389 members of this class will attend one of our outstanding in-state colleges or universities. Another 70 to career and technical trade schools, while another 52 will attend school out of state. At this time, I would like to take a moment to recognize the top 1% of the graduating seniors. These students have truly risen to the top of their class by taking the most challenging coursework and excelling at it. When you hear your name, would you please stand and be recognized for being in the top 1% of the class of 2022. Ashlyn Kumet, Ella Anderson, Abigail Sia, Grace Combe, Brandon Bowers, Kayla King, Kathleen Schultz, Maddie Shoemaker. Congratulations to our top 1%. Now would the following students please stand? Grace Combe and Rachel Holdren. These two students have been named National Merit Finalists, which is arguably the most prestigious award given to seniors nationwide and is based on superior scores on the PSAT and excelling in advanced level high school coursework. Both Grace and Rachel are two of only 7,500 students nationwide selected as National Merit Scholars. Please join me in congratulating these two. Simone King, Kayla King, please stand. Simone was awarded the prestigious QuestBridge Scholarship that has earned her a full ride to Boston College. Kayla was one of 29 Flynn finalists in Arizona and will attend ASU on a full ride. Continuing with the theme of Chandler High School's tradition of excellence, it is important for us to take a moment to recognize the members of this class who have committed to protecting all of our freedoms by enlisting in the branch of our armed forces. When your name is called, please stand and be recognized. Enlisted in the Army, Tristan Atkins and Marina Herrera Placencia. Enlisted in the Marine Corps, Julio Carreros, Cameron Flowers, Jacob Medina, Cody Neff, and Ethan Tracy. Enlisted in the Navy, Brianna Bromley, Liliana Lopez. Enlisted in the Air Force, Carlos Herrera Garcia, William McPhee. In addition, we have a student who has been appointed to the United States Air Force Academy. Will Kayla Yazzie please stand? Good luck to all of you, and thank you for your commitment to serving and protecting our country. There is a lot to be said about the class of 2022, so much so that one of our graduates have decided to complete their studies 2 years early, just to get in with the cool kids of the class of 22. Varsha Khatri, please stand and be recognized. Varsha not only maintained a 4.0 GPA and served as a student senator at Chandler Gilbert Community College, but she also completed her associate's degree in marketing as well. Please give her a hand. In addition to the many individual accolades that this senior class has accomplished, 117 of these seniors will graduate tonight with NHS honors. As a part of their commitment to NHS, this group has completed more than 4,300 service hours this year. If you are a NHS honors graduate, please stand and be recognized. The other thing that Chandler High has grown to be known for over the years is being the School of Champions. It is no easy task finishing at the top amongst your peers in any competition, showcase, or contest. Yet these graduates constantly found themselves amongst the best of the best in all that they participated in this year. Would members and/or individuals of the following in both career and technical education and the fine arts programs please stand and remain standing? FFA Agricultural Sales Career Development, FFA Agricultural Education, National Honor Society of Dance Arts, Chandler High School Choir, Chandler High School Theater, FCCLA, CC Puede Robotics, and Chandler High School Film. These students have earned a state title or an accolade equivalent in their respective field, and many will go on to compete at the national level this summer. Let us give them, these champions, another round of applause. One of the beautiful things about Chandler High School is that there is literally something for everyone, and our students excel at everything that we have to offer. Athletics at Chandler High School is no different. 36 of these seniors have signed letters of intent to play collegiate athletics. If you will be continuing your athletic career next year, please stand. As mentioned earlier, the Wolves constantly find themselves near the front of the pack, often. This year, we had 5 teams make some amazing championship runs, including our boys soccer team, who made it all the way to the title game from a play-in game, to our boys baseball team, who made their first appearance in the title game since 1972. Would the members of our boys baseball, boys soccer, boys track, girls track, and football teams please stand and be recognized for your outstanding season? Like in CTE and fine arts, we have students who earned an individual state champion honors in their respective sport. If you won an individual state title in athletics, please stand and be recognized. Once again, congratulations on all that this class has achieved. You all have seen and accomplished a lot in your time here at Chandler. And as you move on to the next phase of your lives, be reminded of the lessons, the relationships, and the experiences that you have had during your time here. Remind yourselves of those moments when things are most challenging. Remind yourself that during your high school experience, when things were difficult, that you persevered through those challenging moments. And that perseverance is who made you who you are that sits in these seats today. Remember, all things are possible for those who make it so. As your principal, I am proud of you. The administrators, the dignitaries here on the stage are proud of you. Your teachers in the rows and behind you are proud of you. Your family and friends who are here in this stadium tonight are proud of you. But most importantly, the person who should be the most proud is you. Congratulations to the class of 2022. It is now my pleasure to welcome the Chandler High School Concert Choir to the stage to perform Lean On Me, arranged by Roger Emerson.
Yeah.
Wow. Can we give the Chandler High School Concert Choir another round of applause? It is now my honor to introduce our student speakers. Our student speakers can start making their way down. It is a tradition at Chandler High School that our first speaker will speak about the past, and the second will address the future. It is my pleasure to invite our first student speaker to the podium, Mr. CHS, Cameron Flowers.
Hello, Chandler High Class of 2022, and guests. My name is Cameron Flowers, and let me start by saying I did not expect to be standing up here tonight. If you would have told me my freshman year that I would have been speaking at this graduation, I would have laughed at you, because there's no way I could see myself doing this. I was a shy kid, and I think I didn't know more than 10 people in the entirety of Chandler High. And I did not have the confidence to stand and speak with thousands and thousands of eyes on me. And yet here I am, up here to talk about the past. Now, as an individual, the past to me could be anything from what I had for dinner yesterday up until January 5th, 2004, the day I was born. But in this context, I think they want me to talk about my past 4 years here at Chandler High. So that's what we're gonna do. The years I spent at Chandler High, we've been through a lot, not to mention, you know, in the least, the past two, where I think I've been here a total of 5 quarters instead of the normal 12. We've been through so much, and yet so little at the same time. We grew together, we watched each other grow through life, and we've seen so much. And I know that for me, this is the longest I've ever been at one school, 4 years. And yet here I am, sitting on a field with more than 400 other people ready to walk across this stage and call it the end of my high school career. And while I'm just as happy as the rest of you, it's also a very sad moment because this is the longest I've ever spent at one school, and this is the most people that I've ever known at one place. And it really hurts to look at you all and know that I might not ever see any of you again. But we worked so hard to get here. We put in the work and the tears and the sleepless nights and the stressful days. We put up with the angry parents and the angry teachers. Maybe not you guys, but I definitely did. And we put up with the lost relationships and the peer pressure, and we put up with everything to get to this moment. And here we are. We made it. And with that, I would say 2, maybe 3 more things. Number one, congratulations to all of you walking across the stage this night, and all of you that even aren't walking across the stage that did get their diploma, because you worked hard for this. Number two, I hope you all that remember me the way that I remember you in 10 years whenever you're thinking about your high school career. I want you to think of the name Cameron Flowers and say, that's that one kid who spoke up there. And I want you guys to remember me the way I'll remember you, and it'll always bring me a nice fondness. Now, the last thing I'd like to say is kind of impromptu, but I was at a kindergarten graduation this morning, and I did not feel this many emotions, and I would like to explain why I think it's why. I think that at a kindergarten graduation, everybody's aware that there's going to be one more year and one more time that they're going to come back through those school doors, and one more time that they're going to sit through that graduation again, so nobody's really crying except for, you know, those over-emotional parents who are just, like, so happy. But I've never been an over-emotional person, so I can't relate. But here, this is the last one. This is it. We're about to walk across this stage and never have to step foot on this campus again. And I congratulate each and every single one of you because you worked hard to get here. Thank you, CHS.
Thank you, Cameron. Please welcome our next speaker, Student Body President Malaysia Hardy.
Good evening, CHS families, friends, teachers, administration, and most importantly, good evening, Chandler High School graduates. I'm Malaysia Hardy, and very honored to be standing before you today to speak on behalf of the graduating class of 2022 regarding our future. One of my favorite quotes of all time reads, "Yesterday is history, tomorrow's a mystery, and today's a gift." That's why they call it the present. That was said by a wise tortoise under the name of Master Oogway from the first Kung Fu Panda. What I take from that is, if you don't like where you are now or who you are, you have time to change. If you like where you're at now and who you are, you have time to experience it. If you don't know where you want to be or who you are, you have time to figure it out. In school, we're in such a set routine of go to class, get this grade, pass this class, all to move on to the next grade and repeat. But after today, it's all going to change. Some of us will be heading to college, the military, or even straight into the workforce. And some of us have no plan at all, and that's completely fine because plans change anyways. All our lives, we're constantly asked, what's next? What do we want to be in the future? Who do we want to be? But what if I like who I am now? Now, don't get me wrong, I'm here to speak about our future, where there's so much potential, by the way, but I want to remind you all to live in the present. If you're constantly worried about what you're going to do next, rather than appreciating what's around you, you'll never get the full experience out of life. You truly can't do anything in the future until you live in the present. Experience life while you're young, because there's no going back. Act as wild as you can, because well, there's still some sort of excuse for it. And remember that the happiest version of yourself is also the freest. At the end of the day, everyone else is reaching for the same goal of happiness, but we get so transfixed on our individual idea of happiness that we forget to experience the world around us, often forgetting to show love to the smaller, simpler moments. Now, these moments may not be a part of your big plan to achieve happiness, but they will never leave you unaffected. That ounce of happiness will carry you a long way if you pay close attention enough to them, and they'll teach you a lot about yourself. And I'm a firm believer that once a person stops learning and stops progressing, their life is over, but progression depends on the person. As long as you're happy with who you are and as long as you're happy with where you're going, that's what matters. Because the only person that has to deal with it at the end of the day is you. You can't spend your life appeasing the people around you. When they're gone, you essentially start from scratch. Who am I? Where do I go from here? And we're all on our separate paths that will help shape where we end up in the future. And these paths will be rocky and confusing. They'll cause you to stumble and fall on your face a few times. But at the end of every trail is a destination waiting for you. And I guarantee you that no one else will be able to say they walk the same path as you to find that view. Once you reach your destination, I want all of you to be able to recognize the hardships you experienced and overcame to reach where you are today. I want the future you to be able to look back at high school and see how it shaped you and led you to be the person you'll be. Now, granted, not all of us will have positive moments that shaped us. In fact, unfortunately, it's usually the negative ones that do. But if there's something I want you to remember from my speech tonight, it's this: trust the process. Now, it's definitely easier said than done, and trust is one of the most difficult things to find nowadays, but when I say trust the process, I mean trust all aspects of the process. Have trust in yourself. Have trust that things will play out, maybe not the way you want it to be, but maybe the way it needs to be. And trust that you have the ability to change your path, and trust that your future will be just as beautiful and just as bright, even if it didn't go according to plan. Because as someone who has been constantly representing all 713 voices throughout our 4 years of high school, I trust that all of you will make a difference in some shape, way, or form. I, Malaysia Hardy, your student body president, thank you for your time, attention, and most importantly, thank you for growing with me. I'm excited to see what becomes of the class of 22, and our future is very bright. Thank you.
Thank you, Malaysia. Class of 2022, please stand. Members of the Chandler Governing Board, faculty, Chandler High School alumni, parents, and guests, it is with immense pride that I present the Chandler High School Class of 2022. I hereby certify that these students have satisfactorily completed their course of study required by the Chandler Unified School District Governing Board and the Board of Education for the state of Arizona. Students, you may be seated. Will the faculty and staff please prepare the graduates for the presentation of the diplomas? Tonight's diplomas will be presented by the Chandler Unified School District Superintendent, Mr. Frank Narducci, and Chief Financial Officer, Ms. Lana Berry. It is now my distinct honor to invite our name readers to the stage to present to you all the class of 2022.
Test. Test. With honors, magna cum laude, Veronica A. De Real.
Andrew Damian Abril.
Jada Yvette Aqua.
Logan Ty Lyric Acosta.
IB course candidate, Akasha Marie Adaranmu.
Kayron Estefan Adams.
Cum laude, seal of biliteracy, Isabella Agramon.
With honors, summa cum laude, William Ryan Adams.
Destiny Siddeley Aguilar.
Tristan Douglas Adkins.
Cum laude, Alexis Raylene Aguirre.
Dominic Robert Aguilar.
Nadia Amaya Aguirre.
Jonathan Aguilar.
Taylor Kuupuamakameaoka Aquin Soren.
With honors, Jaden Bubba Kumchoy Pililani Aquin.
With honors, cum laude, Fatima Ahmed Rida Al-Siraj.
Emmanuel KZ Ajala.
Mayrin Alanis Gutierrez.
Evan James Ackers.
Hanin Jasim Mnati Alasadi.
Cum laude Abdul Halim Suleiman Al Jazar.
Monique Galesa Albarran.
Kevin Damian Alonso Garcia.
Deanna Rose Alexander.
With honors, summa cum laude, Alex Vicente Alvarado.
Jessica Ann Alexander.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB Diploma candidate, Evan James Anderson.
Tabitha Rebecca Allen.
Jalen Daryl Anderson.
With honors, Emily Renee Alvarado.
Josue Abraham Miramontes Garcia.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB Diploma candidate, Ella Jean Anderson.
Christian Tomas Andrade.
Jelena Janice Anderson.
Paul Frederick Anhed, or Angel.
Jacqueline Suje Angulo Redondo.
Jimmy Aparicio Santos.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Caitlin Grace Anson.
With honors, summa cum laude, Seal of Fine Arts, Todd Victor Applegate.
Samantha Aquino.
Luis Angel Arcos Ruiz.
Andrea Yadira Aranda Valenzuela.
With honors, magna cum laude, IB course candidate, Brock August Badke.
Azul Celeste Araujo Tanori.
IB course candidate, Clayton Barrett Baldenegro.
Jalay Melissa Ardestani.
IB course candidate, Michael Henry Barcena.
Yelena Armenta Nunez.
Rodrigo Barcenas.
Angela Estefania Armenta Quiroga.
William Henry Benson.
Allison Giselle Arthur.
Miles Bermudez.
Anna Gabriela Asbury.
Freddie Kennedy Bernal II.
Selena Kylene Atkinson.
David Joseph Berry.
Sabrina Avalos.
Gideon Gage Bylock.
Victoria Love Infante Ayala.
Ethan Andrew Bebo.
Kayla Baldenebro.
Ethan John Bigley.
Ana Patricia Baldenebro Beltran.
Magna cum laude, IB course candidate, Owen Robert Bozzioni.
Calissa Angelique Bañuelos.
With honors, cum laude, Matthew Kiani Bolosan.
Madison Jean Barnes.
With honors, summa cum laude, Brandon Adam Bowers.
Alicia Jaylene Barocio.
Brian John Boyd.
Mia Reina Barriga Chavez.
Cum laude, Ashton Philip Branca.
With honors, Donna Paola Bausauri Avila.
Cody Prescott Brandt.
With honors, cum laude, Nancy Mae Beckley.
Nathan Robert Bright.
Seven Taylor Beckley Payne.
Adrian Briceno.
Kyra Rose Benitez.
Dawson Cy Brooks.
Trinity Ann Bennett.
Tyler Andre Brooks.
Sally Mackenzie Bennington.
With honors, cum laude, Wyatt J. Brown.
Chloe J. Bickford.
Grant Scott Burrell.
Cum laude, Riley Grace Bolander.
Brody Vance Bybee.
McKenna Grace Bauer.
With honors, Lionel Alfredo Calleros Jr.
With honors, cum laude, IB Diploma candidate, Audrey Jean Brabson.
Gage Xavier Campbell.
Hannah Emily Rose Bradford.
Kaden Ellen Carlson.
Alexis Brion Torres.
Manuel Alexis Carrillo.
Magna Cum Laude, Brianna Marie Bromley.
Oscar Carrillo Reyes.
Sarah Lynn Birchfield.
Terrell Janice Carter.
Marilyn Camacho Jacome.
Xander Dwight Casanova Gomez.
Alexandria Rose Campo.
Alan Batani Kasky.
With honors, magna cum laude, Amy Mylene Cardenas.
Christopher Castillo Crisostomo.
Emily Summer Rose Carpenter.
Oscar Yair Castro Mejia.
Madison Blue Carpenter.
With honors, cum laude, Christian Emmanuel Filomeno Cenizal.
Maritza Nayeli Casillas.
Cum laude, IB Diploma Candidate, Argen Efigiro Chappelle.
Areli Castro Acosta.
Eric Lopez Chavez.
With honors, cum laude, Dana Castro Olivares.
Manuel Chavez Galindo.
Maria Jose Castro Quesada.
Brian Armando Chon.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB Diploma Candidate, Abigail Christine Silla.
Elder Cisneros.
Olivia Sablan Chafres.
Spencer James Klein Plummer.
Kendall Grace Chastain.
Cum laude, Seal of Arts, Ryan Christopher Cogley.
Paloma Lauren Chavez.
Cum laude, Nathan Robert Saliata Coleman.
Cum laude, Arlette Chavira.
IB Course Candidate, Seal of Arts, Kyle Robert Collins.
With honors, Celia Renee Cheatham.
KJ Leon Cooper Jr.
Devin Lee Cocomelo.
Christian Day Cordova.
Hala Ellen Colburn.
Cum laude, Juan Carlos Cordova Villa.
Alaria Shea Collins.
Jesus Corona Avalos.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB Diploma Candidate, Grace Marie Combi.
Cum laude, Mason Anthony Courtney.
Amber Kristen Conti.
Jacob Abraham Kramer.
Zaira Judith Contreras Montes.
Angel Cruz Sanchez.
Cum laude, Aaliyah Sandra Cooks.
Jaime Vicente Cruz Sanchez.
Cum laude, IB Course Candidate, Lauren Elise Copeland.
Cum laude, IB Course Candidate, Kenneth Allen Dana Jr.
Juliana Rose Don Quesada Cox.
Braden Allen Davis.
Emily Sophia Cousins.
Devin Miguel Davis.
Asia Jade Cruz.
Cum laude, Case Jeffrey DeBoer.
Jareli Andrea Cruz.
Richard Daniel De La Hante Jr.
Noemi Cuevas.
Connor George DiPiola.
Brittany Renee Culver.
Xavier Isaiah Diaz.
Mackenzie Alexis Cunningham.
Joshua Adam Dirksmeyer.
Alana Nicole Curtis.
With honors, summa cum laude, Wynn Michael Doe.
Nicole Irene Dahlgren.
With honors, summa cum laude, Anthony Joseph Dominguez.
Mia Celiana Damaso.
Jerry Dominguez.
With honors, summa cum laude, Alexandria Morgan Dalton.
Luis Anje Duarte.
IB course candidate, Sayla Nisi De La Rosa.
Magna cum laude, Devin James Dunn.
Cum laude, Victoria Reis de Oliveira.
Marte Keishon Dupree.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB career candidate, Ashley Jordan De Andrado.
With honors, summa cum laude, Griffin Cole Eckstein.
Magna cum laude, Paige May DeBoer.
Gage Brian Ehlers.
Jennifer Marie Delgadillo.
Samori Khalid Al-Amin.
Aubrey Kaylin Delgado.
Cum laude, Amar Lee Elmore.
Nelly Mariana Diaz Garcia.
Mitchell Antonio Enriquez Lopez.
Carly Joe Dickinson.
Orlando Ruben Esquivel Jr.
Stacia Stephen Duque.
Josue Estevez Moreno.
Sydney Marie Dutchin.
Juan Fabian Lopez Jr.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Erin Natalie Dyer.
Erwan Alexis Felix Parra.
Annika Elaine Elliott.
Ulysses Felix Parra.
Sarah Ann Ellis.
Benjamin Figueroa.
Juliet Nicole Estrada.
Gavino Alexander Figueroa.
Maria Janeth Estrada Lagunes.
Cum laude, Noah Jeremy Filio.
Cum laude, Bobby D. Evans.
Kimani Mackay Fisher.
With honors, cum laude, Fiona Castillo Fahut.
Musei Eferwerki Giam.
Magna cum laude, Julia Fleckenstein.
Brandon David Galdin Valdez.
Paris Giselle Fernandez Castro.
Christian Michael Garcia.
Arlette Arixa Fierro.
Jorge Abram Garcia Barraza.
Anaya Yvette Foster.
Eloy Omar Garcia Jr.
Gianna Elizabeth Friend.
Cum laude, Juan Carlos Garcia Robles.
Analisa Fonseca Fries.
Adrian Alejandro Garabay.
Cum laude, Naila Andrea Fuentes Cuevas.
Jalen Alicia Gibbs.
Seal of Biliteracy, Mirka Gallardo.
Wyatt Ace Gibbs.
Jaden Emery Garcia.
Jacob Parker Gilbert.
Juliana Celeste Garcia.
Eduardo Guiner.
Yasik Benita Garcia.
With honors, cum laude, Carson Aiden Gentz.
Marisela Isabel Garcia Alvarez.
Kevin Cuauhtemoc Godoy Valdez.
Arlette Garcia Guzman.
John Julian Salonga Gonzalez.
I couldn't see.
IB course candidate, Star Antoinette Garza.
Owen Paul Gusso.
Cum laude, Abigail Christine Garza.
Nasir Elijah Quentin Gray Andrews.
With honors, Jasmine Gastelum.
Keon Ramar Grays II.
Cum laude, Seal of Biliteracy, Michelle George Morales.
Brandon William Gray Eyes Jr.
With honors, summa cum laude, Olivia Annika Gibbons.
Blake Nelson Groman.
Cameron Timey Gimbert.
Ray Emmanuel Guerra.
With honors, magna cum laude, Grace Raylee Glenn.
Summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Caleb Anthony Guevara.
Ariana Avila Gobea.
Aiden Nathaniel Gian.
Carlili Carmelina Godinez Juarez.
Anthony Armando Gian Ramirez.
With honors, cum laude, IB career candidate, Ariela Genevieve Gomez.
Kale Achilles Lai Gutierrez.
Sarah Leilani Marie Gonzalez.
Caleb Gutierrez de la Cruz.
Bernaya Anthon Nasia Goodwin.
Taylor Vaughn Guy.
With honors, cum laude, Seal of Arts, Chelsea Lynn Grayling.
Jeremiah James Hadnott.
Janice Marie Green.
Spencer Andrew Hamm.
Jordan Brianna Green.
Damian Hanks.
With honors, cum laude, Lauren Elizabeth Grunwald.
Devon Benjamin Harvey.
Cum laude, Emma Rose Grizeka.
Yehye Oshmael Hashi.
Angelica Esperanza Gutierrez.
Cum laude, IB course candidate, Jameer Markel Haskell.
IB course candidate, Sabina Guzman.
With honors, magna cum laude, Jack Thomas Helms Galbraith.
Ana Maria Guzman Cordero.
Tyler Aaron Henderson.
Rachel Morgan Hablett.
Cum laude, Case Tanner Henry.
Lavania K. Marie Halafuka.
Dimitri Nicolas Hernandez.
Lydia Marie Harhut.
Isaac Hernandez.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Malaysia Marie Hardy.
With honors, magna cum laude, Seal of Arts, Jacob Daniel Hernandez.
Anaya Valerie Lynn Hardy.
Cum laude, Jacob Andres Hernandez.
Cum laude, Layla Hassan.
Jeremy Noah Hernandez.
Elizabeth Nicole Aber.
Jonathan Hernandez.
Kailisha Mariah Herder.
Riley Alexander Mejia Peña.
With honors, IB career candidate, Gabriela Hernandez.
Dennis Jose Hernandez Jr.
Abigail Asiri Hernandez.
Cum laude, Carlos Armando Herrera Garcia.
IB course candidate, Alexandra Jeanette Valencia Hernia.
Ian Hirota.
Mariana Herrera.
Jeffrey Daryl Holler II.
Mariana Herrera Plasencia.
With honors, cum laude, Nicholas James Hollingsworth.
With honors, cum laude, Seal of Arts, Caitlin Abigail Hissel.
Jacob Darrell Holmes Jr.
With honors, summa cum laude, Rachel Genevieve Holdren.
Caleb Michael Rencher.
Magna cum laude, IB course candidate, Hannah Sophia Hanze.
Hunter Keith Huckabee.
Cadence Elizabeth Houston.
Dominic Braylon Rashad Huff.
Tristan Ray Morgan Howard.
Dylan Thomas Hunter. Oh, sorry, too fast. Dylan Thomas Hunter.
Alexis Nicole Huddleston.
Cum laude, IB course candidate, Daniel James Hutchinson.
Clarissa Giselle Huerta.
Martin Horacio Ibarra III.
Santina Amorita Huitron.
With honors, summa cum laude, Dylan Marshall Irwin.
Serena Barona Huizar.
Torian Blaze Jackson.
Angie Yassim Constantino Iniguez.
Devon Wright Johnson.
IB course candidate, Nzinga Nyanda Iyakareme.
Isaiah Johnson.
With honors, Davina Antoinette Jackson.
Spencer David Johnson.
Esmeralda Sarai Jacobo.
Devin Anthony Jones.
Sapphire Jonte James.
Jake Orado.
Autumn Elizabeth Jett.
Kay Fan Kiamanavong.
Aspen Shandine Joe.
Cum laude, Brian Cedric Xavier Kincaid.
With honors, cum laude, Jocelyn Renee Johnson.
With honors, mega cum laude, Michael Jalen King.
With honors, Tamaya Monique Johnson.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Danae Jackson Kulach.
IB course candidate, Kimora Virginia Jones.
Ty Jimmy Lai.
Kiara Alyssa Jones.
Jaquan DeAndre Lam.
Magna cum laude, Che Jong Jung.
With honors, cum laude, Nicholas Marcos Legander Jr.
With honors, IB course candidate, Tiara Ernett Colletti.
With honors, cum laude, Benjamin Adam Lee.
With honors, Holly Joy Corinne Kozaroff.
Simon Daniel Lipp.
With honors, magna cum laude, Sophia Noel Keeney.
Ivan Orlando Lopez.
With honors, cum laude, Mylene Kionamavong.
Magna cum laude, David Edward Lopez Jr.
With honors, cum laude, Avery Lynn Keys.
Jackson Anthony Luna.
Summa cum laude, Varsha Khatri.
Brian Michael Masiag.
Summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Simone Ayana Cawthorn King.
John David Maida.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB diploma candidate, Seal of Arts and Biliteracy, Kayla Jiachi King.
Tyler James Maloney.
With honors, cum laude, Jenna Elizabeth Kirkland.
Leonardo Mares Banda.
Cum laude, Riley Noel Klum.
Janias Jerome Marsh.
Yeshan Renee Knighton.
Christian Joel Martinez.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB diploma candidate, Hannah Marie Kovach.
Dustin Joseph Martinez.
With honors, summa cum laude, Ashlyn Marie Cummett.
Matthew Thomas Martinez.
With honors, magna cum laude, Piper Elena Quanvig.
Eleu de Jesus Martinez Paredes.
With honors, summa cum laude, Jazteen Henny Martin Lariosa.
Jesus Miguel Martinez Robles.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB career candidate, Michaela Ann Lartz.
Anthony Shea Matina.
Carissa Ann Lotz.
IB career candidate, Blaise Mboneza.
Haley LeBacon.
Dion Xavier McBean.
Magna cum laude, Cadence Rose Lebrecht.
Charles Clayton McGoldrick.
Liliana Marie Ledesma Hernandez.
Justin Alex McMillan.
Cum laude, Alyssa Joy Lewis.
William Joseph McPhee.
Cum laude, Tyra Lynn Lewis.
Jacob Isaac Medina.
Isabel Leyva Romo.
Pablo Antonio Mejia II.
Cum laude, Jessica Ling.
IB course candidate, David Leander Dedalos Mello.
Camila Sofia Linares Larrieta.
Anthony Mena.
Leonela Lizarraga.
Ruben Gabriel Mena.
With honors, Jessamy Lopez.
Brian Adrian Mendoza Ramos.
Heidi Ashlyn Lopez.
Jose Angel Mercado Juarez.
Liliana Lopez.
George Alan Mesa Gomez del Castillo.
With honors, cum laude, IB course candidate, Roselia Lopez Cortez.
Xavier Russell Millett.
With honors, cum laude, IB career candidate, Adamaris Teresa Lopez Morales.
Anthony Ryo Min.
With honors, magna cum laude, IB career candidate, Paula Daniela Lopez Vasquez.
Logan Thomas Minkowski.
Ana Cristina Lorenzo Martinez.
IB course candidate, Armando Jared Miranda.
With honors, magna cum laude, Gabriela Macias Macias.
Cum laude, Zachary Harris Mitten.
Cum laude, Daisha Jemiah Mallard.
Taylor Miatani.
IB course candidate, Agueda Ashley Mancilla.
Derek Jacob Muller.
Starlet Acacia Mariano.
Cum laude, Ethan Walker Moore.
With honors, Hayden Catherine Marquette.
Jeremiah Javon Moore.
Erica Jade Marshall.
Cable Addington Moore.
Katharina Michelle Martinez.
Seth Callen Moore. Cum laude, Eric Santoyo Morales.
Ayana May Martinez.
Frankie Joaquin Morales. Carlos Eduardo Morales Cardona.
Fernanda Martinez.
Sergio Manuel Morales Fierro.
Elizabeth Martinez Valenzuela.
Armando Morales III.
With honors, Diamond Taya Martinez Clark.
Jacob Israel Morales Yules.
Melanie Lisette Maya Espinosa.
Ivan de Jesus Moreno Jr.
With honors, Diamond Taya Martinez Clark.
Sebastian Glenn Morgan.
Melanie Lisette Maya Espinosa.
Jackson David Moxley.
With honors, magna cum laude, Kennedy Nicole McCollum. Merritt Ray McFarland. Jaylin Rose Laura Medina.
Omar Medina Munoz.
Dulce Maria Medina Luna.
Idris Hassan Muse.
Yvette Alicia Medrano Camacho.
Rachanan Musselman.
Sarah Catherine Meisenbach.
Jonathan Castillo Na.
Alicia Ariana Mejia.
Javier Naranjo Jr.
Aurora Mena Hernandez.
Jose Giovanni Navarrete Renteria.
With honors, cum laude, Olivia Victoria Mendoza.
Cody Joseph Neff.
Magna cum laude, Mika Marie Mesa.
Jalen Jamal Nichols.
With honors, cum laude, IB course candidate, Daniela Mesa.
Camden Fane Nygaard.
With honors, cum laude, IB course candidate, Sonia Celeste Miller.
Emmanuel Jonas Olague Negrete.
April Montezuma Hernandez.
Edgar Jose Oliva Madrid.
Cum laude, Seal of Biliteracy, Jasmine Guadalupe Molinar.
Cameron Jacob Daniel Olson.
Shade Delia Molino Strauss.
Malia Mungu Omari.
Emily May Monroe.
Devin William Orellana.
Hannah Sophronia Moore.
Aaron William Stanton Ormsby.
Mayra Daniela Guzman Morales.
With honors, cum laude, Taj Tuari Arona.
Ruth Morales Dalpiva.
Cum laude, Nathan Andrew Ortiz.
Susana Morales Ramirez.
Angel Antonio Ortiz Miranda.
Hope Elizabeth Moran.
Arturo Armando Payne.
With honors, magna cum laude, IB course candidate, Emma Juliana Muir.
Carlos Oswaldo Palafox Mares.
Lluvia Yesenia Munoz Cruz.
With honors, cum laude, Hugo Palmeros Avendaño.
Kayla Jasmine Murillo.
Karan Javar Parker.
Maria Idalí Nebiwai Cruz.
Michael Ramirez Patino.
With honors, cum laude, IB course candidate, Katrina Yu Nguyen.
Cum laude, Preston Owen Patrick.
With honors, magna cum laude, Lina Loan Nguyen.
Andy Pena.
Cum laude, Tiffany Trammy Nguyen.
Cole Glenn Perez.
Vivian Yenvi Nguyen.
Daniel Iram Perez.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB career candidate, Natalie Boucher Novell.
Sergio Roberto Perez.
Taryn Kate O'Donnell.
Cesar Trigo.
Paola Ortega Mayorga.
Cum laude, Kagan Matthias Pfeffer.
Destiny Marie Ortiz.
With honors, magna cum laude, Jonah Puella Pililao.
Ariana Ortiz.
Antonio Jesus Pintor Jr.
Brooklyn Jeanne Owens.
Brady Baker Polson.
Hamali Michelle Pace.
John Roman Pulsinelli.
Rachel Aria Padilla.
Wahed E. Hassan Cater.
Abigail Baez Gonzalez.
Savon Cater.
Cum laude, Sydney Lee Parkhurst.
Cum laude, Anthony Quintanar Morales.
With honors, cum laude, Gabriela Peña.
Cum laude, Ernesto Andres Quintanilla Jr.
Samantha Peralta Saladana.
Aero Rael.
Kimberly De Jesus Perez Miranda.
Joseph Arturo Ramirez.
Miriam Perez Montiel.
Andy Ramos Felix.
With honors, cum laude, IB course candidate, Emily Fan.
Magna cum laude, Porter Thomas Reed.
Alyssa Maisie Pina.
IB course candidate, Marcos Renteria.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Eva Colleen Potts.
Seal of Biliteracy, Sergio Eugenio Rivera.
Summa cum laude, Myrna Odishu Polis.
Cleo Rivera.
Ksenia Lynn Powers.
With honors, summa cum laude, Rowdy DJ Robertson.
With honors, summa cum laude, Anna Lee Price.
Travis Terrell Roberts.
IB course candidate, Angela Marie Quiñones Ochoa.
Fabian Enrique Rodriguez.
Yamila Enriqueta Quintero.
Gabriel Michael Rodriguez.
Anaya Renee Quillo.
Juan Carlos Rodriguez.
With honors, cum laude, Dakota Lynn Reigns.
With honors, Luis Samuel Rodriguez.
With honors, Teresa Mary Jane Ramos.
Alex De Jesus Rodriguez Becerril.
Maya Nicole Reynolds.
Sean Nicholas Roddy.
Maya Simone Rimmer.
With honors, Pedro Angel.
Aislin Rodarte.
Esteban Gabriel Rosales.
Cum laude, IB career candidate, Natalie Alexia Rodriguez.
Cum laude, IB course candidate, Richard Joseph Sands.
IB course candidate, Liberty June Rodriguez.
Nicholas Salas.
With honors, Jasmine Ariana Rodriguez.
IB course candidate, Jesus Junior Sanchez.
Annalise Marie Rodriguez.
Luis Felipe Sanchez.
Ashley Mariana Rodriguez.
Gabriel David Sanchez Jr.
Nisa Nisette Rodriguez.
Jaden Samuel Sanders.
Leslie Diane Rodriguez Hurtado.
Michael Julio Cruz Sandoval.
Selena Mariah Rodriguez Sanchez.
Santiago Sarinana Esparza.
Esmeralda Rojas Orellana.
Brandon Shea Sarton.
Jacqueline Andrea Romero.
Noah Malini Mealofa Sani.
Naila Romero Munguia.
Preston Drew Scarlett.
Cum laude, Araceli Romero Pimentel.
Cum laude, Tate Michael Scott.
With honors, Seal of Arts, Charlotte Grace Ruth.
Cum laude, IB course candidate, Andrew Ryan Sedgley.
America Alejandra Salinas Montoya.
Miguel Angel Serna Juarez.
With honors, summa cum laude, Seneca Dellen Samely.
Daniel Damon Serpa.
Crystal Monique Sanchez.
Brody James Sexton.
Mireli Adali Sanchez Flores.
Devin Andrew Shepherd.
Diana Lynette Sanchez Arenas.
Cum laude, Aiden Michael Shoemaker.
Magna cum laude, IB course candidate, Keegan Kylie Sanders.
Cum laude, Sebastian Banuelos Silvas.
Elena South Sanders McFadden.
Summa cum laude, IB career candidate, Zachary Samuel Silver.
Elaine Gabriela Santiago Echeverri.
Cum laude, Sir Jonathan Lamar Sims.
Vera Darja Schmoltz.
Alante Jabari Singleton.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB diploma candidate, Kathleen Lene Schultz.
Kyle Robert Slakonich.
With honors, cum laude, Cheyenne Meheku Shell.
Aiden Graham Smith.
Marissa Ashley Shirley.
Daniel Christopher Smith.
With honor, summa cum laude, Maddie Elizabeth Shoemaker.
Isaiah DeMarco Smith.
Janet Sierra Cetina.
Cum laude, Shepherd Jake Smith.
Yesenia Esmeralda Silva.
Alfred Bernard Smith III.
Katia Sine. Cum laude, Zoe Olivia Smith.
Victor Manuel Soto.
Elisa Anaya Smith.
Jalen Xavier Starkey.
IB career candidate, Bryn Jordan Smythe.
Jaden David Staten.
Bianca Soler.
IB career candidate, Brandon Maxwell Stye.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Seal of Arts, Dong A Son. Anai Soto Soto.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Frederick Ryan Subia.
Ariana Ishel Soto Palomera.
Cum laude, Abram Alexander Tafoya.
Monica May Soto Palomera.
Cum laude, Kesti Nahong Tambe Ibo.
Yasasba Rose Spencer.
Cum laude, Seal of Biliteracy, Ricardo Emilio Tapia.
Gabriela Danielle Stevens.
Nash Randolph Taquino.
With honors, magna cum laude, Kim Delaney Stevens.
Angel Gabriel Teobal Cruz.
Emma Erie Sugden.
Tyler Patrick Tobin.
Cum laude, Lovely May Acorfa Amagago Sumter.
Jose Jared Torres Medina.
Jessica Juanita Tavera.
Timothy James Towns.
Zaria Jewel Taylor.
Ethan Thomas Tracy.
Cum laude, Elena Mia Dello.
Cum laude, Maxwell Frazier Trezise.
Cum laude, Lilia Alejandro de Sisteco Lizagarra.
Terrence Natani Osi.
Cum laude, Gia Mari Thomas.
Brandon Mendoza Valentin.
With honors, cum laude, Rachel Ann Thompson.
Alex Jacob Valenzuela.
With honors, cum laude, Lindsay Chihua Thor.
Alan Vallejo Ortega.
Gabriela Lee Tevis.
Kevin Lopez Vedovato.
With honors, cum laude, Jenny Lynn Tolman.
Cum laude, Chandler Thomas Vega.
Cum laude, Aliyah Isabel Torres.
Jose Luis Velasco Bautista.
Dalia Gabriel Torres.
Aniel Michael Velasquez.
Evelyn Belinda Torres de la Cruz.
Alejandro Vélez Reverón.
Kayla Torres Laurean.
Christopher Henry Veloz.
Leslie Daniela Torres Bringas.
Anthony Venzer Reyes.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Autumn Lotus Dharma Town.
Jesus Armando Vieira.
With honors, cum laude, Taylor Nicole Tracy.
Cum laude, Isaac Michael Vizcarra.
With honors, cum laude, Hannah Sydney Trung.
Emerson Michael Wall.
Cum laude, Mabel Sang.
Magna cum laude, IB Diploma Candidate, Avery Marcel Walton.
Saraya Fahamalepe Ainga Marisa Tuya.
DeAndre Makai Watson.
Sheila Valdez Mariscal.
Gabriel Adam Weeks.
Jaritzi Valerio Silva.
Halden Patrick Weissman.
Corinne Malay Van Emmerich.
With honors, summa cum laude, IB Diploma Candidate, Cayman Zoe Westbrook.
Dayanara Valeras Antillo.
Markai Len Wheaton.
Araceli Denai Vargas.
Zone Burton Wierenga.
Mackenzie Ann Varney.
Jack Marley Williams.
Maritza Vasquez Reyes. Is
that Wheaton? I called him. Say it again.
Jack Marley Williams. Terrion Andrew Wilson.
Heidi Lynn Cleotilde Vega.
Wrangler Wilson Brown.
Caitlin Daniela Vega.
Taiwan Trey Don O'Shea Woods.
IB course candidate, Brianna Rose Velasquez.
Raul Cholo Rodriguez.
Gianna Kathleen Benny.
Kiao Yacoub.
Joanna Acacia Villegas.
Galvan Josue Torres Serrano.
With honors, IB career candidate, Kennedy Ray Walker. Casey Sophia Warner. Ashlyn Morgan Webb. Cum laude, Sophia Paola Weister. Kiora Lillian Whitaker. Naja Adia Wiggins. With honors, cum laude, Kendall Renee Williams. Jaylin Monique Williams. With honors, cum laude, Vanessa Ann Wilson. Cum laude, Emily Jolene Weishart. Gabrielle Heaven Wolf. With honors, summa cum laude, IB course candidate, Tatum Elizabeth Wright. With honors, cum laude, Kayla Rose Yazzi. Cum laude, Brooke L. Young. Jahaira Savara Perez. Jamilet Zavala Perez. Mariana Abigail Cepeda Molina. Cum laude, IB. Hazel Gonzalez. Angelina K. Martinez. Cum laude, IB career candidate, Cameron Lee Flowers. Benjamin Anthony Kubicki. Lance Raven Lemon. With honors, magna cum laude, Cheyenne Nicole Moody. Riken Jake Ruff. And finally, Matthew Dean Somerville Scholl.
Congratulations, class of 2022. I'd like to invite once again to the stage student body vice president Dakota Raines and senior class president Dana Sun. They will lead us in the singing of the Chandler High alma mater. Graduates, please stand and join the choir in singing our alma mater and remain standing for the turning of the tassel.
Good evening, class of 2022. We greet you for the last time as your senior class president and your student body vice president. Turning your tassel symbolizes a new chapter in our lives. You may now turn your tassels. We are now alumni of Chandler High School. Congratulations, class of 2022. We did it. Go Wolves!
Thank you, everyone, and good night.